So kind of break it down. What's true? What's not true? What's all going
okay,
on?
Okay, so the truth is, before we started the season, John Blizzard from Vanderpump Dogs called me and said, Lisa wanted you to know the story about the dog.
Sure.
And I was told a very dramatic story. I had a very dramatic response. I'm involved in all of the petty drama that ensues, all at Lisa Vanderpump's instruction. And then you're now seeing a portion of the text printed out.
Right. But then Lisa gets text messages saying that you instructed John to bring the dog, correct?
Well, she has John Blizzard print out that text. But that was when we were... I can't give away too much story. And here's what I can say. I'm not clean in everything. I made mistakes. I did some wrong things. But every single part of it was because I was told the information. And I almost fell for it.
Yeah.
I almost did. And you see me at Vanderpump Dogs where I'm like, is that her? And then I stop and I can't say anymore. And so then they pick up the slack.
Yeah.
Because I couldn't go through with it.
Sure. Did you almost feel like you were kind of trapped?
Well, I realized what was happening. I realized, at first I was like, okay, maybe I just made all these, these rationalizations in my head. But once Lisa Vanderpump was like, no, don't say anything, I realized, oh my gosh, I'm being set up to do this for her, to make her friend look bad.
Yeah.
And why am I doing this? Just because I have a past issue with her friend. And I'm in deep, but I have to get out of, I can't do this. And that's where you see me kind of get uncomfortable, and then you see me kind of panicking, because I had known, for a while before we had filmed there, and then Kyle's finding out, and then now Kyle has this information, and yet still Lisa doesn't tell Dorit that Kyle knows.
Why do you think that she would do this?
I think she would do it because it's a way to make Dorit and I look bad and keep our hands clean.
Yeah, but she was friends with Dorit.
I think truthfully, and this is hard to say, I don't think she cares what we think.
Yeah.
I think she cares what you think.
Right. So you think that she's more concerned about her image rather than the friendships that she has. Yeah.
And I regret the things that I did and how I played into it. And that all comes out, and hopefully, you'll be able to see more than just that little portion of the text exchanges, because that's what will show. This wasn't my idea.
Yeah. What do you wish you handled a little bit differently?
I wish I would have said that from that very first phone call, this doesn't involve me. I don't care if Lisa wanted you to tell me. I don't want to know.
Right.
I wish I would have done it. And you know what? I didn't, and I made a mistake, and I had to live with it. I have to apologize for it. And I feel silly that I even went down that road, but I think I'm not justifying my behavior, but in my mind I was thinking, okay, I'm a newer housewife, they're reaching out to me for Lisa, this must be what happens. This is part of how it works.